with the titles. Usually by the time I finish a song, I'm exhausted. Call it whatever I said the most. Well, there is only one reason I'd stop in this place. Let me stress that it ain't the cuisine. The eggs are all running, the hash browns smell funny, and the coffee tastes like gasoline. But there go the one thing that I've been looking forward to for the last 600 miles. In a slow motion pan, 12 beers in each hand, with her a heaven in her smile. She is the prettiest waitress in Memphis, and I think she's flirting with me. She's been reading her specials, extra special. Slipped a finger into my sweet tea. But a small stack of singles from a hard double shift will do terrible things to a smile. And the prettiest waitress in Memphis knows she's only that way for a while. Well, somehow she remembered my name. It's been several months since I passed through this way. She said she's living here all her 29 years, and I said I'd be here for a day. It's an old song. 23 doesn't feel right to say. 29 doesn't feel right to say. It just has the right amount of syllables. I ordered the pecan pie, and in the wink of an eye, I got a slice as big as my head. And her name and her number on a sweet and low package is the best poem that I've ever read. She's the waitress in Memphis. Shit, I know she's flirting with me. She's been reading them specials, extra specials. Slipped a finger into my sweet tea. But a small stack of singles from a hard double shift will do terrible things to a smile. And the prettiest waitress in Memphis knows she's only that way for a while. Well, the prettiest waitress in Memphis done spilt her heart all over me. And in a way she was right, as I held her that night when she said this'll all change eventually. She ain't the prettiest waitress in Memphis no more. But it's not what you're thinking, you see. The prettiest waitress in Memphis just quit. She's leaving Memphis with me. Ah, the prettiest ex-waitress in all of Memphis is leaving Memphis with me.